Oh, Captain Blasche. So this is it, eh? Mm-hmm. Oh, my friends, one really hot day, but hey, even the plane is hot, so... Salute and welcome to Petrenčič Brothers, the channel... What?
Like this.
Where we will try to film as many different planes as possible while we are filming, because we are insane, eh? We are so in love in the RC planes that this is unbelievable. This is unbelievable. I would fly in Captain Blush every single plane in the world if there was possibility. Mm-hmm. But of course, the point is that we don't edit nothing on this channel, and we want to show you the meaning of this hobby. The point of our filming is that we want to show you how beautiful this hobby is and how much fun you can have it. This is amazing, eh? So don't wait too long. Click on something quick and have fun already. You also have the link for this one below, so hey. If you will like it, who knows, eh? Maybe you will be one happy pilot with this plane in the future, eh?
Like this.
I will turn it a little like this, so you can see it like this a little. Because now I will say the famous question, what do we have today? No, this is something, eh? What? Me?
Like this,
like
yes.
Like this, eh?
Yes.
A brand new release from the E-Flight Horizon Hobby, the Turbo Timber Evolution, eh?
Yes.
The combination of the best from two worlds, the first stall timber and the turbo timber, the second. This, in fact, will not be the third plane. It is the third plane, but in fact, this will be instead of the first two planes. So don't expect to see those two planes much longer on the market. The first one is already gone. Mm-hmm. The stall timber, the first one, you have still in some stores the turbo timber, but if at this point you still didn't clink on nothing, well, hey.
Clink?
Clink on nothing, then clink on this one, eh? Because this is the combination of the both, eh? Just a few words about the assembly, I mean, this is unbelievable, eh? The simplest assembly on the market. You have here two screws to put the wings in, you have now the new connectors here. They have reinforced here the mount for the wheels. This is different, eh?
Uh-huh.
They have refreshed it a little, eh? You can see that today I have here these white dots. Here you put the slats on. But for this flight, because in fact, on the first timber I have put the slats on, and then I was having a little strange flying if you want to fly inverted, eh? You can still fly it, you can do whatever you want with the plane, but it will behave a little different than you would expect if you have the slats on. But those slats will really, really slow the plane down if that is what you want, eh? Mm-hmm. It's up to you what you do.
Well, I think that you will leave it like this.
Maybe really, eh? Because I already have the old timber with the slats on, so this one, maybe this will be just for screwing around on the Sundays and in the evenings, because in fact it also does have the beautiful, sexy navigational lights, eh? Uh-huh. You put the back on, few screws here, and that's it. The wheels on, and you're almost good to go. Now, the one thing that I love on this plane the most, and I have said it many times when we were filming the previous video, if you want to put the battery on that one, I always had to put the plane like this, hurt the foam on the table, put the battery here, and I don't know what, but they were listening now. And look at this, eh? It couldn't be much simpler than this, eh? This is the compartment. Now look at this, the spacious compartment. You can put here...
Pilot
the,
friendly.
The variety of the batteries. Of course, this is also 1.5.4 or something millimeter wingspan. Pretty good. I can still put it in my car with no problems.
1.5 millimeter?
1.5.5 meter.
Yeah,
I can still put it in my car like it is, but just two nylon bolts, two connectors, and you disassemble the wing and you can put it even on the bicycle. The big compartment for the battery, the smart capabilities, it has the smart receiver, the smart ESC inside. If you have the smart battery and even the smart radio, you get all kind of informations on your radio, and it can be pretty interesting to explore it. It's not necessary, but once you have it there, you can't live without it anymore, eh? That is like in the past.
Didn't we came here to explore the flight or
yeah,
what,
course,
eh?
In the past, people didn't have the air conditioning, but once you have it, you can't live without it anymore, eh? Of course, I will just say this, I won't babble too much.
Yeah,
I will fly this on 4-cell batteries, 20-200, all the way forward, as you can see it. For me, this looks like a perfect CG. And even look at this here. It's even cut it in this way, look. Yeah. It fits here perfect. I will only use one strap, but if you will put the bigger battery in, of course you will have to put it more to the back. You can fly it on 3-cell, on 4-cell, and that's it, my friends, good enough. I will plug it in and let's have fun.
Yes.
I have said this to 4 minutes. I'm still old-fashioned guy. I still love to check. I can set here the alarm in the radio. It will tell me when I will reach the critical mass of the amps in the batteries. But I would rather check it later with my beautiful and sexy smart checker. Huh?
Yes, this is it.
Of course, I'm going to wipe myself a little. It's 30 degrees Celsius today.
Yes.
And the heat is even stepping up. The more I'm closer to the flight.
90 degrees Fahrenheit or something like that.
Uh-huh. It goes for the surfaces twice. That means that I have bind this in the safe select version, which of course I won't use. I like to fly my plane on my own, but if something happens in the air, God forbid, that maybe I get the fly stuck in my eye, I can put the safe on, put 3/4 of the throttle, and the plane will fly at least a little in the straight line, and in the meanwhile I can take my fly out of my eye and then fly the plane again.
Yeah, just don't open the fly.
Now of course I will tell you just this. This comes with the floats. You also have the option on this to put the reverse thrust, but I don't want it. I don't need it on this runway. The reverse thrust is good to use if you fly this where, Captain Blush?
On the river.
With the floats on the river to get stuck out of the bush, eh?
Yes.
Enough of talking.
Yeah, I think that this time you have over-babbled, eh?
Every time I want to talk less and I'm talking.
Why don't you talk at the end?
I don't know.
Just do the intro, fly, and then talk.
I love to talk at the beginning, say. Yeah. This is it, enough?
Enough.
Arrows! Right, left, up, down, left, right. Normal mode, mid-rates, and what the hell?
Good luck.
So this is it, eh? Of course, I will taxi this one, because if this can handle this grass, then it's all in vain. Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Ah, of course, full throws. High rates for the... Always fly, go on the taxi with the high rates, so you have more authority over the elevator. And now it would be good, look, if I had the reverse, eh?
Yes.
So I can go a little to the reverse and then on the carpet, eh? But I will just put it with my hands, eh? Because...
What?
I don't think that I need the carpet for takeoff, but we are so used to put on the carpet every plane. I mean, this is unbelievable. I don't know how we were flying before we had this carpet here, Captain.
Yeah, well...
So I just wonder, eh?
I'm wondering.
And me also, Captain Buck. Now I will come look at this, eh? Like the professional, eh? Should I put some flaps? I don't know, hey.
I don't think so.
The wind, who cares about the flaps? I will just use the flaps so we will see how I can slow the plane down. And of course, this is the maiden flight, so this means that this will be more the flight to set the plane, to get familiar and to trim. And then on the second flight, we will screw with this plane. So this is it. The maiden flight with the Evolution Turbo Timber. Are you ready?
Yes.
Once more, correct in that seat. The flaps, all right. Now, I don't think, Captain Blush, that we were wondering if this plane will fly. Good.
Yeah, well, it's a flight.
But this is unbelievable. Look at this. Yeah, now should I change something? I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know.
We have a little wind, so I don't know. One from the other side. I will come low and sexy. For the biggest pleasure ever, look.
Touch and go.
Now you can see how quickly I am comfortable for this with this plane. So you can see that this really, I don't know, this flies on its own. Look at this. I mean, this is unbelievable. Do you see it good?
Yes.
So we can see it underneath. I will fly close. Zoom it good. Let's see the power vertical. Oh, ho, look at this, eh? No motor. Hey, glides pretty good, huh? Look. Little power. Should I try the flaps?
Yeah, do it.
I will go back. I will deploy the full flaps. And let's see how slowly we can that. Landing flaps. Oh, pretty sexy, huh? Of course, this was with the wind. I will go back. I will come once more. Now I will come in the wind with the full flaps. Let's see this, eh? Now you can zoom it good. Yeah, but this is unbelievable. Power up, flaps up. One minute, let's say invert it. Power down a little. This track's pretty good. Look. Thirty seconds,
yes.
Up, turn. Save a little juice for one more flyby. One low, and of course I will have to land again, Captain Blush, from the other side.
10, 9, 8.
I think that I have enough juice. Eh? 6, this is just for the viewers. 4, the last flyby. So this is it.
Perfect, yes.
Wish me good luck.
Good luck on the landing.
A little back. Turn. And now the full flaps. And that's it. Eh?
Now taxi back.
Flaps up. High rates, full elevator. Let's get the baby back. 4 minutes.
Well, to tell the truth, we didn't expect anything less from this plane, eh?
You see how sexy it looks?
Oh, yes.
Of course. Of course, a little triumph circle.
Hey, does the first timber also has 3-blade prop? No, no?
Throttle cut on and we are ready to check the battery. No, the first one comes with 2 blades. This is something that they have taken from the turbo timber, and for me it looks so sexy. Now, this white paint you see on the tips, this is my creation, because I just love to have the planes with the white tips. They look really sexy.
Yes.
So this is it, Captain Blush. Enough?
Enough.
I will put the plane
down
on the table. Will you take the battery out?
Yes.
I'm having a little problem here to put the battery in with my crooked finger. So that is why we will ask our beautiful Captain Blush to do that for us.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yes.
And we will see, of course, I will check quick here. What is it? And now you can take it out. This is unbelievable. Will you be able?
Yes, wait.
Yeah, but you can check like this,
yeah,
or what?
Yeah, you speak and I will take the battery.
Speak. What can I say right now, eh?
Yeah.
I don't have much to say, but this is, look. Hey, I can almost grab it, eh? No, better still, eh? It's done, Captain Blush, okay. I have done it with one hand, eh? It's better that you have the struggle to take the battery out than to struggle if the battery will fall out from the plane. Yeah, but what's this here?
I have put it over the cable so the battery doesn't move.
Uh-huh.
Just in case.
Like I have said, eh? Better safe than sorry, eh? Now, in fact, right now, I have now the 4 minutes and 55 seconds of motor use on the plane, so tell me quick, Captain Blush, what I can say
to
the viewers and what I can set on my plane. Can I leave it to 5 minutes?
47%.
Oh-ho!
Yes.
So that means what? 5 minutes and a half?
Yeah, I think so.
I will put it to 5 minutes and a half right now, in the case that I will fly maybe faster the next time, because I was flying 47%, you say?
Yes, 47%.
I was flying already for 5 minutes now. So 5 minutes and 30 seconds, 2200 battery.
Perfect.
That's it, eh? You don't have to worry nothing, eh? I will turn the radio off. I don't want to suck any amps from this again. A few words at the end, I mean, this is unbelievable, eh? Hey.
Well, this flies pretty good, eh?
I will tell you that the plane flies as good as it looks, eh? Really, as good as it looks, eh? And I had no doubts that this plane will fly good, because from the first timber, I was impressed, eh? And with all these lights, and look at this beautiful suspension, I mean, this is so sexy, and it works perfect, touch and goes. With this plane, you don't have to worry that something will break, eh? I can really recommend it. If you didn't have a timber by now, I think that this, I will tell you that this is one of the best, I can say, and I know that I'm right.
Stall planes.
This is one of the best stall planes on the market. In this dimension, in this color, in this sexiness, and all that it will give you, I can really say that, and I love it. I love it. I will put it like this. The assessment at the end, I will give it 9.5.
I can't
give it less, because by now, after the maiden flight, of course, we will give another assessment after a few flights, when we will fly this on the flight review, but from the experience after the maiden flight, 9.5 is
pretty damn good, eh?
It's pretty damn good and well deserved, eh? So this is it. Enough, Captain Blush. Pilot Robert and Captain Blush signing off from Slovenia with the beautiful and sexy maiden flight with the E-Flight Turbo Timber Evolution, almost 1.6 meter, almost or more than 1.5 meter wingspan, that can run from 3 to 4 cell, that can do all kind of stuff. And the point is also in the flaps on this plane. Now you have seen how slowly I have come with just the flaps, even without the slats. But if I put the slats on, I will be able to fly even slower, even slower.
Yes.
But that is something. If
the
that...
best thing is that you come really slow, so everyone is happy.
Yeah, of course, eh? And these protections on the tips of the wings, I mean, this is unbelievable. This is really one.
So this is it?
So this is Captain Musket, quick! Because enough for today.
You're melting.
I'm melting down. We have made two great maiden flights, two flights. So this is, for one day, it's good enough, eh? And just expect more. And thanks for stopping by, for supporting us, for every thumb up, for every share, and for every subscription, and for everything, for being our friends, and for having fun with us. And don't just have fun with us, have fun on your own, eh? Click on something and enjoy the life while you still have it.
Yes.
Thanks.